Hey guys, what's up? I am back with some WWE Supercard. It's been like 2 weeks, maybe or a week. And I'm back. So, first thing I'm gonna show you is a lot. I'm gonna show you the login bonus. Randy Orton. The Miz, Bray Wyatt. Brock Lesnar, John Cena, Universal World Glory, yeah, Dean Ambrose. Holy shit, it's been a minute already. So, that's how far I am in, Money in the Bank. Get him. And I'm not gonna. Play one match, and then. Then see what I wanna do after. They just want me to waste my cards, that's why, so I'm not doing it. They're dumb, so. Okay, the scene is a little bit low, so I have to attack it, because it's gonna lose anyways to me, because what level is up? Like level 0. Like level 0, guys. Then there's Daniel Bryan. Attacks of Rollins. Hurry, Rollins. I automatic. Oh wait, I got lost. So Cena is in this. Right there. You guys think I just said the N-word? I didn't. I said something. Just came to my head. Said it out loud. So yeah. I won't be uploading this till. I don't know, 3 or something. Who knows with me? Like, oh yeah, here's the team event that I've been only playing. Play one match. Yeah, season 3 is gonna be coming soon. I was excited about that. I don't know. I'm gonna fuse in a lot of my cards. I'm gonna bring them over. Cause I ain't gonna keep season 2. Hell yeah. I got rid of season one by accident. So yeah, accidentally got rid of it, and I liked it. I didn't like getting rid of it, but it does not matter what about it. Can't be loud because there are people here. Sorry guys, I'm tired. This is the last match because thanks for watching, please.